Hi guys, good morning. Nandito ako ngayon para maghugas ng plato. Kita ba? Hindi ko alam kung nakikita eh. Maghugas ng plato. Ganito ako maghugas ng plato. Dito, nasinog eh. Dito may kapiraso. May kapirasong tubig. Only leftover water. Leftover water from last night. Here. Yan. At sasabunan mo, put soap, just a little soap in the sponge. Yan. You wash the plates like this. Mostly here in our place. In Deutschland, mostly all houses have dishwasher. In my house, we don't have dishwasher. The reason is we are only two in this house, so we don't need dishwasher. And then, para makatipid. Ito na yung tubig mo. Unang banlaw. First was like this. Pull out the water here. Here is the water from last night. It was like this. This is how to save water. This is our after our breakfast. And then the water is ganito lang kaliit ang tubig. The second was is this. Yan. Para matipid sa tubig. So you can see water. Here I'm washing my plates. This is how to wash plate and use water like this.
No, das ist nicht richtig, das verschwindet das. Und dann muss man hier eine Stelle haben, wo man die Plates so reintut und da trocknet das ab. Dann braucht man sie auch nicht zu abzutrocknen.
I don't have washing machine here. So
Don't
use the water like this. It's washing. It's wasting water. It's only a little like this.
Yeah, it is wasting. Instead of putting this, when you put it here, then this is it's not.
Yeah, this is here. I'm saving my water.
No,
here.
Yeah,
I'm not using water. Nagagalit yung dinosaur ko rito. Kasi, kala niya siya ang tinuturuan ko. Kaya yung tinuturuan ko. Kasi pag tinuturuan ko yung dinosaur dito, nagagalit. Aksaya kasi sila sa tubig. Nagagalit siya ngayon. Itong tubig na to ngayon, this water now, this can use for the next, or you can wash your basahan. You can use your towel. Magagalit yung ganas, oh, kasi tinuturoan ko daw siya. And then, you can use for other washing this water. You can use for other washing, for other, or for the next washing. Gamit niyan yung tubig niyan. Pag gumamit kasi ng tubig yung dinosaur ko, na full na full siya, ganyan, full na ganito. Pag sinasaway ko siya, nagagalit. Ako pa napapagalitan. Kasi marami daw. Libre daw kami sa tubig. Kaya wag magdipid. Liruin mo yan, libre ka na nga sa tubig, di ka pa magtitipid. Diba dapat pag libre ka sa tubig, if you are free in water, you must also say to the people who are giving you free water will be happy, diba? Imbis na matuwa yung tao nag libre sa'yo ng tubig. Kaya di makakapipig ka pa sa tubig. Natutuwa yung may-ari ng bahay. Diba? So, yun lang guys. Sana marunong kayo magtipid ng tubig. Lalo na sa Pinas. Mahal ang tubig. Mahal ang kuryente. Dito rin. Mahal din. Kaya, dapat nagtitipid tayo araw-araw. Ganon din sa pagsisipilyo ng ngipin. Sige, salamat. Likes and subscribe.